I shot the sheriff, but I did not shoot the deputy, no. Get it on, get it on, get it on. But I did not shoot the deputy, no, no. Get it on, get it on, get it on.
The Columbia Slinger was a friend of mine. He used to be able to get down and get it on.
Get it on.
He was the one that you did not run across. Bro.
No.
He wasn't afraid. No. He used to go everywhere on every side of town.
Just to. I shot the sheriff, but I did not shoot the deputy. No. Get it on. Get it on. Get it on. But I did not shoot the deputy, no. Get it on, get it on, get it on.
Columbia's own disappeared. He used to go around committing so much innocent. One day he came around on me.
But I did not shoot the deputy, no. Get it on, get it, get on. It on.
He wasn't afraid to get down, no. The Columbia Slinger was a friend of mine. And he used to get down and get it on.
Get it on, get it on, get it on. Sheriff, but I did not shoot the deputy, no. Get it on, get it on, get it on.
He used to go by on every side of town.
I shot the sheriff, but I did not shoot the deputy.
No, no, get it on. Get it on.
He used to get down and boost and then
one. Get it on. Get it on.
The Columbia Slinger was a friend of mine.
Get it on. Get it on. Get it on. Get it on.
But I did not the truth is getting on.
Get it on. Get it on. Get it on.
Sheriff. Until one day his end got to him. Then it was over with. There goes my friend.
Shot sheriff, but I did not shoot the deputy, no. Get it on, get it on, get it on, get it on.
I shot,
but I did not shoot the deputy, no. Get it on, get it on, get it on.
The Columbia Gunslinger was a friend of mine.
Used to go around every side of town.
Get it on, get it, get it on, get it, get it on.
Get it on, 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 get it on.
No, that's not it. Come on, try again. Come on. Hit them three sides. Okay, that's it. You're done. Come on. Off the court, fat ass. Come on, off the court. You call yourself Swish. You can't even hit them three throws and three shots and three pointers. Get off the damn court. Come on, sit your ass down.
Fuck Swish. That's a game point miss. How you gonna be the most arrogant, hating ass I ain't never seen? Talking about you wanna do rest, that's why you were jacking your boy's rap, Jesus. That's why he end up cutting your ass off, claiming this shit that ain't even yours. Damn, what a shame. You wanna talk about dead people who you don't even know, and you wanna disrespect the dead. I don't even like that, that's my first issue with you. And then you just wanna talk shit about other people who were dead, who ain't even famous, and people that you don't even know, you have arrogant shit to say. Then my other issue is this: all you do is talk shit, all you do is just wanna joke around. One of these days you're gonna be joking around with the wrong person who ain't gonna play with you. Only thing you talking about is 2K this and 2K that. I'm on this, I'm on Netflix, damn. What a shame, you ain't doing shit with your life. But then you wanna try to talk about me, you don't know shit about me. So this is my this to you and my message. Fuck Swish, that's a game point miss. Fuck Swish, that's a game point miss. Fuck Swish. Fuck the dude, fuck his fat ass. Damn, your ass ain't got shit to say to me, but you wanna show shade and try to take shots. Boy, don't you know I take headshots? I don't name no names, pow. So fuck Corey C. Grace. It's fat ass, that's a game point miss. It's fat ass, that's a game point miss. Cocky swell Swish, hitting every shot that you miss. Fuck Swish, that's a game point miss. Fuck Swish, that's a game point miss. Get your fat ass off the court.
This town gives me butterflies. This town gives me butterflies. Where you wanna worship, let's just call it sacrifice. When you wanna worship, let's just call it sacrifice. This town gives me butterflies. This town, this town gives you such a feeling when you belong. This town is worship by sacrifice. This town is worship by a blood ritual. This town gives you such a feeling when it gives you butterflies. When it gives you butterflies. This town is such a place where you belong. This town is raised by a ritual. This town is such a feeling where you belong. Belong. It can give you a sacrifice. This town can give you butterflies. This town gives you such a feeling of love when you worship. This town gives me butterflies. This town gives me butterflies. When you want to worship, let's just call it sacrifice. When you wanna worship, let's call it sacrifice. This town gives me butterflies. This town. When you wanna worship, do you wanna join the brotherhood?
when you try to break down. It can call you and pull you right back in. Do a blitz, call it sacrifice. This town, let's just call it sacrifice. When it pulls you back in, let's just call it sacrifice. This town gives me. This town gives me. Butterflies, butterflies. This town. This town gives me butterflies. This town, this town gives me butterflies. This town gives me butterflies. When you wanna worship, let's just call it sacrifice. When you wanna worship, let's just call it sacrifice. This town gives me butterflies. This town gives me
everything seems to be from your ritual. Am I a victim of your ritual?
TunaBeans.com.
Am I a victim of your ritual? Am I a victim of your ritual? For you, my skin to shed. Am I a victim of your ritual? For my eyes to go. Am I a victim of your ritual? For you to sacrifice my life to. Am I a victim of your ritual? My blood is red. For you, my skin is shed. So go on and tell me, are you going to eat me alive? Am I just a victim of your sacrifice? Am I a victim of your ritual for you to survive? Am I a victim of your ritual? For you, my skin to shed. Am I a victim of your ritual? For you, my eyes to go. Am I a victim of your ritual? For you to sacrifice my life to. Am I just a victim of your blood ritual? Sacrifice for your ritual, for my eyes can go. So tell me, how am I going to be when you just want to see me go? Seeing in the dark. So go on and tell me, am I just a victim of your ritual? Thank you. am I a victim of the ritual? For you, my skin to shed. Am I a victim of your ritual? For you, my eyes to go. Am I a victim of your ritual? For you, my life to sacrifice to. Am I a victim of your ritual? The devil knows he got control on me. No matter what I do, from keep me from going under. Guess you could call it love stroke. Guess you could call it love stroke. The devil got control on me, from keep me from going under. No matter what I do, guess you could call it love stroke. Love stroke. Keep me from going under. The devil got control on me.
The devil got control on me. Keeps me from going under. Guess you could say he got possession of me. Guess it keeps me from going under. I just call it what I want to. I just call it love stroke. Call it how I want to. I just call it love stroke. The devil knows. The devil knows he got control on me. Keep me from going under. Guess I just want a love stroke. The devil knows he got control on me. No matter what I do, from keep me from going under. Guess you could call it love stroke. Guess you could call it love stroke. The devil got control on me, from keep me from going under. No matter what I do, guess you could call it love stroke. Love stroke, keep me from going under. The devil got control on me,
got control on me,
got possession of me, keep me from going under. Guess you could say this is how it goes with me. This is me, this is you. Guess you got me underneath your ritual. I just call it love stroke. I just wanna call it love stroke. The devil got possession of me. Devil got past possession of me. I just call it love stroke. Come on, get possession of me.
The devil knows he got control on me. No matter what I do, from keep me from going under. Guess you could call it love stroke. Guess you could call it love stroke. The devil got control on me. From keep me from going under. No matter what I do, guess you could call it love stroke. Love stroke. Keep me from going under. The devil got control on me.
How to win your love through rituals.
How
to win your love through rituals.
The finest music channel for funk and soul. Boogie80.com.
How to win your love through ritual. How to get to your love through ritual.
Tell me how to win your love
through ritual.
Tell me how do I get to your love through ritual.
Tell me how do I win
your love through ritual.
Tell me how do I get to your love
through ritual.
How to win your love.
Go on, tell me
what can it be?
Is it a secret that you're not telling me?
I just wanna know
how to get to your love
through rituals.
How to win your love
through rituals.
Go on and tell me,
how can I get to your love
through rituals?
How do I get to your love?
How can it be?
Tell me,
what's the way for me?
Go on and tell me,
what's the way for me?
The way to get to your love
through ritual.
Tell me,
how do I win your love
through ritual?
Tell me, how do I win your love
through ritual?
So go on and tell me.
Go on and tell me.
How do I win your love
through rituals?
How do I
win your love
through rituals?
Tell me, how do I get to your love
through rituals?
Go on and tell me.
How can I?
Go on and tell me.
How can I?
Go on and tell me.
How can I win your love
through rituals?
How can I get to your love
through rituals?
Go on and tell me.
How can I
get to your love
through rituals?
How can I get to your love
through rituals?
Go on and tell me.
Go on and tell me
through ritual.
Go on and tell me.
How can I get to your love?
How can I win your love
through rituals?
Go on, tell me.